Hello, this is Mike. In this video, I shall demonstrate the views in Excel to combine multi-ranges from different tabs in a workbook. Let's first to look at what we have ready beforehand in the Excel. We have the sales table of America. It has the value info for product ID, price, sold quantity, and the sales value for each product. Its product ID starts from 101 to 104. Same layout table for Asia, which product ID starts from 105 to 108. Sales table in Europe, which has the same headers info as others, but different product ID. Now we need to summarize or append the three ranges into one summary table. The first introduced way is by using pivot table for summarizing data from multi-ranges. This way, we need to enable Excel pivot table wizard in quick access toolbar. Click the small arrow icon in the left top corner. In the pop-up box, choose the More Comments. In the Choose Comments from box, choose the All Comments. Then scroll down to find the pivot table and the pivot chart wizard. Edit it into white box and click OK. Now we see the wizard icon appears on the quick access toolbar. Now let's click the wizard. Under where is the data you want to analyze? To choose the multi-consolidation ranges, click Next. In the pop-up box, choose Create a single page field for me. In the page box, we need to edit our multi-ranges from each tab. Choose the first tab, Sales in America. Highlight the range from B4 to E8. Click End. Move to the next tab, Sales in Asia. Just choose the End. Move to the sales in Europe, same to be ended. Click the next button, choose the second option, fill the cell A9, click the finish. We have the combined consolidated summary table. Let's do some minor cleanup and sorting of the grand total for row and column. Place the header sold quantity in front of the sales. Name the product ID in the first column. Then we have more alignable summary table as each region sales table. As you can find the consolidated value by this method is summary counting. Thus, the method is a summarizing consolidated method, not appending method. In next few videos, I shall introduce the methods for appending multi-ranges into one table. Hope this video brings some helps for you. If you like the video, please press the subscribe button. Thanks for watching and see you in next video.